All right, I think we're in. This is still winners round two, I think.
Luigi. Mr. Game & Watch.
Perfect. Yeah, so it's a shame we weren't recording our last match. KFC upset Anjo, which is pretty good. All right. Anyways, but yeah, this is a match we see every now and again. Neri versus Warlord. Man, wish I had someone to commentate with me. All right. So, all right. Battlefield it is.
Three, two, one, go.
So. I understand, I guess, both characters like these platforms here because, it really helps out Luigi's movement. And, Game & Watch likes the platforms because they help extend combos, I think. Like, yeah, they allow him to finish off some characters off the top, which is, pretty handy. Gotta be careful there, Dawson. Sweet spotting is pretty important. Or at least he saved his jump, though, so that's good. Oh, he gets clipped. Oh, will that be it? Oh, I think. Oh no. Trace again. I guess. Oh, it still has his jump. Wow. That's very good, patience on Dawson to hold on to his jump that long. However, he did build some percent on Corbin, so if he gets like a solid hit like off the forward air or Nair perhaps, then I think that will end Neri's stock. I guess down tilt two, because like I guess the hitbox is pretty deceptive on it. Like so, I think like that little like whatever that is, the sewer can or sewer lid. I don't know. I have no idea what it is. Whatever, the little thingy that teeters. So it'll teeter once, and then when it teeters the second time, like the hitbox is not active. So like just for all you people struggling against Game & Watch, like he may be good, but like there's definitely some things you can exploit about him. Oh wow, so makes it back. Go down air. Oh, I think Nair would have been the proper move there. It wouldn't have necessarily killed, but Thor's match was a cool kill. There you go. That's again been one of those classic, Neri strings. There you go. Oh, there goes Trace with the down airs. Oh, catches out of him. Yeah, and again, like so, if you see there, like while Game & Watch was starting up his Nair, Corbin was able to stop it from happening just by with the back air there. But then again, oh, there we go, nice. Oh, here we go. Oh, okay. Okay, go straight to ledge. Tossing out that bacon. Oh, this is looking pretty. Oh, okay. Again, I really like how Fedorlor holds on to the jump. Like he's, oh, there we go. Now that'll take Corbin's stock. Very even game. Close game. Alright, there we go. Down smash again. Oh, tries to come with an air, but doesn't really pan out. Oh, that'll do it. Alright. Okay, so now there's stage striking. Green Hill and Pokestat seem to be the bands. I wonder if Dawson will change and go to Wario. But yeah, those are his two primary characters. Okay. Going to the battlefield.
Again.
Oh, you crack me up, Dawson. So yes, yeah, that is correct. What you just witnessed was true. Dawson decided to start off the game with a 9. I can't get over that. Oh man. If some GR Smash video about 9s or something happens again, like, I'm pretty sure this will end up on it. Like, that was a pretty sick 9. Oh, wow! Good stuff by Fedoralord there, intercepting with the Nair. I'm still kind of laughing about it. Okay. I'm good. Oh, goes a little low and dies there. Alright, now Deathcorn trying to get some start here. Up throw by Dawson, oh, Banair's out of it. Oh, careful there. So we are in even stocks, but Corbin does have the percent lead here. Oh, here we go. Instead of the up tilt, and here we go. Nair's perfect. Yeah, that's something I want to see more out of Dawson. Like, oh, an unfortunate ST by Corbin there. Alright, he did just win the first game, so it's not like it's dire. And mind you, he does have game watch at decent percent, so he is able to close out the stock. We'd be back at parity. Training with the down tilt. Now, like, what I find most interesting about this matchup is that, like, yeah, so people know that, like, game. Oh, there we go. Again, touch him with the Nair. Game watch is 6%. Here we go. Ah. Why isn't I pointed out? It just seems to disappear. What's up? Did it play? Oh, okay. Alright, I will I guess leave this for now. Hold on a sec, I need to find someone to do. Hey Bananas, can you do me a favor? Yeah, can you just like watch this and commentate stuff and keep track of... Sorry? Perfect, and then just keep track of score and all that. Perfect, because I gotta go play Anjo right now. Okay, cool. Alright, I'll let you hop in.
Thank you.
Yeah. Alrighty. Hold on. One second, guys.